Now, Thor: Love and Thunder has made more than $400 million at the worldwide box office in just a few days. The movie was, of course, filmed right here in Australia and stars Chris Hemsworth, but it also features an up-and-coming star, Samson Alston, who plays a teenage Thor.
These hands were once used for battle. Now they're but humble tools for peace.
Oh, what a movie. This role might be small, but we think Samson is set to be a massive star. And he's here in the studio with us today. Welcome to the show, Samson. This is awesome.
Hey, guys. Thanks for having me.
It's great to speak to you. Tell us now, in a movie where everyone brought all their kids along and gave them roles, how did your role in this movie come about? In one of the biggest movies of all time.
Yeah, it was actually a pretty funny way of getting the role. Like, I kind of just... It wasn't called Thor at the time. It was called a secret name to stop people from, like, leaking information. And so they sent me all these details and I had no idea what it was for. I knew it was a Marvel movie, and so I got the audition and did it, and I kind of just was like, oh, it's a Marvel movie, like, I'm going to get it. There's probably hundreds of other, you know, people going for it. And then, yeah, I got put on hold for the role, and then next minute I'm doing costume fitting. So
what was it? Was it like lines or was it tricks or was it?
It was an improv scene, funny thing. So yeah, I had to improvise talking about saving people or doing a big event and stuff like that. And so
That's amazing. Look, it's a quick part, but it's a big one. You're playing a young Chris Hemsworth.
Yeah.
So tell us about filming. What was it like when you actually went on set?
Yeah, it was dream come true, you know, to be on...
So you're all thawed up.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, lots of...
Got a cape.
Long time of getting a custom-built suit just for me, custom-built wig and...
So sorry. Did you get to keep that?
Oh, no, I wish.
But it's custom-built for you. What use is it going to be to anyone else?
If they got another lanky tall guy coming back on, they're going to definitely try and chop him in that, but... Yeah, I probably won't grow any bigger, so hopefully they save it again.
I'd imagine this is very intimidating. However, a few years ago, you had your first professional acting role. You just turned 18.
Yeah.
And you had to do a nude scene.
Yeah, 30
minutes. That must have been pretty nerve-wracking.
30 minutes?
Yeah, 30 minutes on stage. Just...
What was the role?
It was a play called The Crudo Canvas, about a young artist who, you know, copies paintings and comes up with this big scheme to trick an art dealer and... I play Winston in the role, and he is painting his roommate's girlfriend in a nude painting, and to make her feel comfortable, he thought it was a good idea to get naked himself. And so that's kind of how it comes along, but yeah, so 30 minutes of that. Mum came.
I was going to say, yeah. Did your mum like the play? Or?
The whole family, grandparents.
Whole gang. Sister couldn't look at me the same. But I thought, you know, if I want to be an actor, I better just get everything out of the way and just do it all.
Wowzers.
Yeah.
Look, as well as acting, you're a surfer.
Yeah.
But you've decided acting's going to be the career, that the board's just going to be a hobby?
Yeah,
You're going to tread the board rather than ride the
board? Yeah, I think the boys at Umina will, know that, you know, I love acting and everyone, you know, supports me doing acting and it's great to be down the beach and, you know, Umina Board Riders Club and everyone's super supportive of us. And so, I think just acting is just the best thing ever, you know. It's seriously, like, I get the same stoke as I do getting a wave, you know, as acting, you know, it's the exact same stuff.
Did you get to talk to Chris? Did he give you any tips?
Yeah, so we filmed that scene, that segment together. So
did he give you any tips? Because, you know, he started out sleeping on a couch.
Yeah, exactly. Just like so professional. You know, as anyone that's worked with him just knows, he's a machine and just takes it so seriously. And so, but also super fun, you know. And it was really good to see such an idol, you know, in front of me, and he's bigger in real life. He's actually bigger in real life.
Did you lift a few weights before you turned up? Let's be honest.
Yeah, so I'd worked out. I put myself on a meal plan and worked out as much as I could. And so I gained 10 kilos for the role, just so my arms look a little bit bigger. But wasn't anything like Chris. But, I was a bit surprised when I got given the role with my body shape. But I'm there for the lanky boys.
No, this is absolutely awesome. It's great speaking to you as well. It's great to speak to someone who's so natural, yeah. You know, and kind of just whatever's coming at you. So what's next for you? I mean, wait, you'd be hoping for a prequel now for Thor?
Oh, yeah. Oh, that'd be great.
How cool would that be? Yeah.
No, let's come on, Marvel, please put me in.
Let's find out what he was like as a teenager.
Let's make a teenage version of it. But, no, I just, like, you know, lots of things in the works that haven't been confirmed yet. But, yeah, just exciting stuff. Everything's... You know, it seems like everything's brewing now that it's finally come out, because it's been a massive secret for a long time. So now that it's out, people actually know when I say, hey, I play teenage Thor, people go, oh, you're lying. And I have to call my mum and go, hey, mum, can you tell these people that I play teenage Thor? And so there's been many a times that I'm swiping from my messages and stuff like that.
Well, you know what? No doubt there's going to be so much more ahead of you, and this is going to be a minor role that started you with these huge roles. You're fantastic.
So good
on you.
Yeah, brilliant. So much, remember this name, Samson Alston. It's been great to meet you.
Thank you so much for having me, guys.